show where Punta Gorda was, where it's at now, and potentially where it could be.
I think it's going to enable us to be more efficient and possibly also bring cost savings to the city.
From our Charlotte County News team, keep an eye on the sky. The city of Punta Gorda is exploring ways to use drones for city projects. NBC2's Claire Lavazorio found out the plan could save taxpayers money.
The future of Punta Gorda's projects and the preservation of its past may be done from a bird's eye view. Soaring above the streets of Punta Gorda. No, it's not spying on you.
Oh no, there's a drone.
And it's not just a toy.
I fly them as a hobby, yeah.
Drone expert Lance Wissinger is pushing for more focus on their potential for Punta Gorda.
If you see a drone, we want you to be comfortable knowing that a drone is there doing an actual job rather than just spying.
From mapping construction to Charlotte Harbor's seawall to renovations in the historic district, drones can do it all. For less than you'd think.
The cost is actually usually less expensive than somebody actually going out and walking the property.
The idea even taking flight with city council members.
I just think it's going to enable us to be more efficient and possibly also bring cost savings to the city.
Expanding city resources and the view one flight at a time.
Show where Punta Gorda was, where it's at now, and potentially where it could be.
I think there's applications for it, sure.
City employees can take a course to become a commercial drone pilot, or the city can hire a company to come in for individual projects. In Punta Gorda, Claire Lavazorio, NBC2.